वेलकम क्लास 8 स्टूडेंट्स. सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 7 कंजर्वेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. इन द प्रीवियस इंट्रोडक्टरी वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन दिस चैप्टर. राइट, वील बिगिन विथ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ डिफॉरेस्टेशन. डिफॉरेस्टेशन, प्लीज ओपन योर कॉपीज एंड राइट डाउन द डेफिनेशंस. It is the large scale cutting of trees. So deforestation is the large scale cutting of trees, the ruthless cutting of trees and clearing of forest for different purposes, different purposes of human being basically. Okay, and so we can define deforestation in this way. I've drawn a very small picture for you. Even how to represent deforestation, you can see how ruthlessly we are cutting the trees in a forest. Forest, which is the rich source of plants and animals on earth, there we can find different varieties of flora and fauna. So now let us see what are the causes. Please write down causes of deforestation. Number one, due to increased demand of wood and timber to human population. Day by day, with increase in population, there is increase in demand of wood and timber for construction and for firewood. Okay, so first cause, due to increased demand of wood and timber, we are cutting down the trees. Next cause, due to increased demand of land. Again, with increasing population, demand of land is increasing year after year for construction of buildings, factories, roads, isn't it, highways, railway stations, tracks, railway tracks. Okay. Next, also we need the process of mining. Mining is very important process. So trees are also cut down due to the cause of mining for us. And finally, the natural process, that is forest fire. Sometimes naturally the forest, huge area of forest get fire. Okay, few months back only you have heard about the or few years back only you have heard about the great forest fire in Amazon, right? So that caused destruction and devastation in the forest. Okay, so you please write down what are the different causes of deforestation. Now we'll discuss the consequences of deforestation, or which means ill effects of deforestation. Deforestation, which refer to cutting down of trees, directly has an effect on the rate of rainfall. It leads to decrease in rainfall, right? As we have read in the previous classes, it is related to the water cycle, right? Plants are related with the water cycle. So if plants are cut, then the water cycle is completely disturbed, which leads to decrease in rainfall. And so because after rainfall, the rainwater which seeps down, it increases the water table, that is level of groundwater. Okay, water table. So due to deforestation, this water table goes down, because if there are no plants, no trees, If there are no trees, then that will, because trees help in the easy penetration of the water, seeping of water, right? In previous class, we have read about this, how roots of trees help in seeping of water down. Okay. Next, it has direct effect on soil erosion. Okay. It will lead to soil erosion. It will increase pollution, right? Deforestation has a direct effect on air pollution, soil pollution, water pollution, right? Okay, so soil, air, water, in all the three areas, pollution will rise. Next, deforestation directly leads to loss of habitat and danger to the wildlife. Here you can see how, you can see here, I have drawn for you, how while the trees are cut, the birds lose their habitat. Birds and all other animals, right? Rabbits, rats, butterflies, all the insects, all the birds, even the higher animals in the forest, they lose their habitat. Okay? Because forest trees, the big trees are their habitat, dwelling place, right? Their home. So, deforestation directly leads to loss of habitat, which is actually a danger to the wildlife, right? Because that will lead to loss of wildlife on Earth. Also, deforestation directly leads to increased temperature of Earth. You can see how temperature increases, okay? Leads to high temperature on Earth's surface. So please write down the different consequences or effects of deforestation. Please write it down, students. So today we will end up with our last topic, that is forest. In this chapter we are going to learn about forest. So what is forest? You can define forest as a huge area of land covered with different flora and fauna. So, a huge area of land which is covered with different plants and animals naturally, because it is a natural vegetation. So, flora and fauna, you can write naturally, it's a natural vegetation, right? So, what are the significance of forest? Let us write the significance. Forest purify air. Forest regulate temperature, wind, rainfall on earth. Forest replenish groundwater, that is water level. Forest prevent soil erosion, maintain soil fertility. And also forest control flood. So these are the major significance of forest. In this chapter, we will learn further why forest should be conserved. Till then, read the part and post your doubt in the comment section, okay, so that we can communicate with you. So please post your doubts, your questions, whatever you want to clear up in the comment section, or you can make phone call directly to the teacher.